What is up, family? It's your man with the plan, Big Mike, coming at you with another Big Mike certified video. Today's journey is going to take us to downtown Kingman, Arizona, to the number one ranked Yelp reviewed pizza joint in my city, Floyd's Woodfire Pizza. This place is off the chain. It's half the restaurant is barbecue and the other half the restaurant is this pizza joint. I've been to the pizza joint once before. Love the pizza, but now that I know they're ranked number one on Yelp, I'm going to have to go over there and look at it through a new lens. This one. Another little cool thing that I found out is that their soda fountain is nothing but stubborn sodas. So we're going to have a plethora of flavors to test, to try. I'm hungry. I always seem to be hungry. Big dude problems. Let's hit the road.
Lady, go!
All right, so looking at the menu, I think we're going to go with classic pepperoni, barbecue chicken pizza, and this pizza bianca. Extra virgin olive oil drizzle. Yum. Not a bad little dining room setup. Cool lighting, cool paneling, couple of TVs. Really feels like a good environment, good ambiance. So not a bad deal. Looks like we got our three pizzas, three fountain drinks, $54.99 plus tip. I'm happy. So with about eight different flavors on tap for the stubborn soda, I've decided to only fill my cup about a third of the way so I can try them all. The first one is this pineapple cream soda, and it's all right. I know the one I like is their regular cream soda and their root beer, but this one's all right. Round two, orange hibiscus. I like that hibiscus flavor better than I like the one they got at Starbucks. Maybe it's because I'm an orange fan. Lemon berry acai. Wow. I am a fan of acai. And the lemon with it really does pop off. All right, I think we got a rival for a cream soda. Sweet.
All right, I got you, Bianca. So how many plates do you need?
Three. Yes. since that acai was so good, and I'm comparing it with my favorite, which is the, I believe it's agave cream soda. I figured I better get the cream soda so I can go back to back with them. I think it's still the champ. We got four more to try. Hope my bladder can take it. First up, classic pepperoni. Figure we work our way into this. Crispy, cheesy. Pepperoni's perfect. Really like wood fire. Top notch. Round two. The Bianca pizza. Blanca? Bianca? I would think white, but looks like it is ricotta, some spinach, a little basil on a white sauce. Alfredo. Garlicky. They're murdering it. All right. Our third pizza is the chicken barbecue. And with this place being attached to a barbecue joint, you expect the best. Let's give you a shot. I'm surprised more isn't getting on my face. As hard as I'm going in on these slices. Yeah, that chicken came from the barbecue. Sauce is off the hook. Red onions. It's almost like they don't have any sauce underneath the cheese. It's just like the bread, then the cheese, the onion. And then the sauce is basically the barbecue sauce that they sprinkle on top. Yeah. Yeah, this place is off the hook. Great, great environment, cool people. For what they're serving up, good prices. Sweet drinks on tap, awesome pizzas coming out of the oven. Barbecue joint next door lending their chicken to that chicken pizza. Good stuff. If you're coming through Kingman, Arizona, you're looking for some pizza, you definitely need to check out Floyd & Company's Wood Fire Pizza. I'm giving this bad boy 5 out of 5 Big Mikes. Now I gotta go home with a big old box of leftovers and a full bladder. If you like this kind of stuff, I appreciate it. If you like, subscribe, comment, tell me what's your favorite pizza joint where you live. Why don't you ring that bell for me? You know, do them things you do with them buttons down below. Till next time, Big Mike Certified. We out. Peace.